We've just come up that grade. We're about 1 mile, 1.2 miles from the hut. But look at that, isn't that beautiful? The sun just came out and it's coming down and just picking spots on the forest floor. Bring kind of brightness, it's really pretty. Alright, we're gonna head up that way. Talk to you again soon. This is typical of what we've done today. And we've been at this for well over 3 miles. It's beautiful, but pretty rigorous effort. We're nearing the top just before the Madison hut. And that's what we got. That's stunning. Wow. And we gotta head on up that direction. Alright, we're getting up here. And there it is. And there's the hut. And I'm guessing over there in front of us, that's Madison.
Oh yeah.
Uh-huh.
You see it from the hut window too.
Look at that. Look at that. This is the Madison hut. How's that for a view? Here's where we're bunked. It's about 8:15 and I'm just outside the Madison hut. Look at the clouds rolling in around. That is not Mount Adams. We thought it was. Mount Adams is on the other side of that. But anyway, this is something else. I came out here because I noticed the way the sunlight was. I hope the camera will pick it up. The sunbeams are coming down through the clouds down into the valley down there. Really is beautiful. Really is beautiful.